friends, hip hoppers. It's Tahani here. I am this week doing like a little groove session kind of choreography that also still incorporates footwork. You don't really have to worry about your arms again, but there are times when you are using them, and I will give you that choreography. It is a lovely day for my sweatpants, sweatshirt. It's raining outside, so you know how it is. So getting right into it, we have your knee is gonna pop. It's gonna go 1, 2, 3, and 4. So you're gonna emphasize your base because you start right on the base. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 3 and 4 are lesser of the popping of your knee. It's kind of like a touch. So you got hit, hit, 1, 2, 3. Okay. From here, this one's going to come up and it's doing like this little groove. Step as you're body rolling, but it's not like a major one, it's just your chest, stomach, booty. So you'll go 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay. So you have roll, 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 roll. That last one's kind of shorter because you're gonna go right into the next move. And it's gonna go base. This one's sliding back, your weight's on this leg. Your arms are pressed. My other behind me is just like base, up, base, okay? And I'm emphasizing both of those bases, and I'm hitting my mark, essentially. So we've got base, base, okay? Getting that pop in. From here, you're gonna roll through, and that foot is just going to go up on your toes. I am on my toes, like I can easily lift up my foot. But next, you're actually going to switch over, and you're on your toes. Press back that foot behind you, okay? And you go press, up, press, up, press, up. So three times. You just did 1, 2, 3, 4, base, base, roll through, press, press, and press. Okay? I have yet to actually mess with grooves and glides in person with you guys, or rather glides and grooves. But I thought it'd be really fun and I keep using this choreography to incorporate. So you are just pressing back on your foot, okay? So it's kind of like a lunge over, okay? And it's really like working on your weight and shifting it, as well as sliding with your feet. It's easy to do this kind of choreography and like working on your glides when you're on hardwood floor or linoleum. Do what you can. You can mess around with the carpet too. Doesn't mean you can't. Okay? So you just do 1, 2, 3. From here, you almost have a grapevine, so you're going to go left, right. And then your left one's going to lift up with your knee popped out. You go 3 times. So you'll go left, right, left. And that is just like really expanding your body and working on, again, that groove. Like, that undertone, groovy kind of hip hop vibe, okay? So you have 1, 2, 3. I like rolling through with my shoulders with that. Makes it much more easier. From here, you're kind of in that fourth position, and you're gonna just roll, or fifth position, and you're gonna roll around through with that knee. It's one of my new favorite things I like doing. So you got 1, 2, okay? From here, you kind of power ranger your arms around your knee to pop. You got bounce, bounce with that, okay? Knee, bounce, bounce. And it's not huge. Just boom, duh, duh. You have 2 chokes forward. 3 chokes forward. 3. Then you're going to switch your feet, okay? So you're just gonna like shift your weight. You should go up, up, down, down. So you'll go up, up, down, down. Okay? Duh. So, from the top, we have 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Knee, knee, knee. You go, one. That's not right. Try it. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. kind of funky to mess with counts, but with this song there's emphasis on your beats and you can definitely hear your tone and where you're at. It's not super fast at all, so let's try it with music. And that's not actually the end of this little mini combo. So, recapping, you just did left, right, left, right, left. I messed up my feet there. okay, and then you have to see I've got to go from my Benjamin German, and you got money on my mind, or something like that. I know the Benjamin German is the right part. So cross over, knee around, and you kind of have like a, I want that fluidity coming out of it, okay? So don't just, I'm done. No. You need to like keep going. So from the top, we have
to work on before. I think it's really fun to take this quarantine time and just explore what you can and can't do and go out of your way to try different things. That's what I've been liking to do with my choreography and just improv and everything. So thank you so much. Love you guys, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.